the show and ran all of our walks and pulled me as hard as he could, ripping my arm out of the socket on every other walk. Just needed a dog that was going to be a little bit more responsive to me, make sure he was going to be that super loyal dog and focus on me when we're walking and not every other squirrel in the park. We went with the immersion. It was a great option for us. We just thought, given the fact that both my boyfriend and I work, it would be a good option to let Rocco be in an environment where he's going to be constantly trained for 11 days in a row. It was the best option we could have picked, and we're super happy with our decision. He's doing great. He still wants to lead the show every now and then. He kind of has to get put back in his place, but he's 110 times better than he ever was. Super focused on me when we're walking, and I think he enjoys being a better dog too. He's a happier dog.